Hello, it's me.
And today, I will tell you, how many XP could we get from different games. Hold up to video.
Miss Trina, Pitbull, let's show them how we get down. I party like a rock star, look like a movie star, play like an all-star, fuck like a porn star.
As you can see, first game mod is TDM. If we won and get MVP of the match, we'll get win, but without MVP. Lose, and gets MVP of the match. Lose, without MVP. Second game mode is Diffuse, and if we win, we will get if we won, but someone else her MVP. If we lose and get MVP. If we lose and didn't get MVP. Third gained mode is Gun Game, when we won and get MVP we will get only win. Lose. And the last one game mode is Ranked. If we are good and we won we'll get. If we are worst but still good and get win we will get. If we are unlucky, but good, and get lose with MVP we will get. So, in my opinion best tactic to get the most fast critical pass is, playing ranked and watching ads, but if you are scary about your rank, you could play quick diffuse and watch ads. As you can see I have already end critical pass. I was playing 2/3 hours per day and make missions.